Peer Transfer presents A Tale of Two Students. Meet student number one, Henry from Berlin. Henry was accepted to an American university, and now he needs to pay them. Unfortunately for Henry, he didn't know about peer transfer, so he stuck doing it the old-fashioned way. He can't believe what an ordeal it is. First, Henry has to contact the school and get their payment instructions. Then he has to visit his local bank, fill out loads of paperwork, and accept whatever rate the bank offers, plus all the hidden fees they charge. In total, Henry lost $1,000 in the conversion from euros into dollars. What's more, Henry has to wait to find out when and if his school gets paid. And wait. And wait. Eventually, his bank confirmed the transfer. But Henry has no way of tracking his payment and making sure the amount was right. Also, payments often get lost or delayed. When Henry shows up at school, happy and slightly jet-lagged, his school has bad news. He still owed the school money. His bank charged some extra fees, and they also made a mistake on the currency conversion. Of course, Henry can't start until they get paid everything. But the school told Henry he's actually lucky. Many times, they have no record of getting foreign payments at all, because banks often forget to include the identifying information. Henry doesn't think he's so lucky, though. Neither do his parents, because Henry needs to contact his parents and get the extra money, or he won't be able to register. Not the greatest way to start a new chapter in your life. Which brings us to our tale of the second student. Meet Aditi from Mumbai. Her school told her that she should use Peer Transfer, the economical and efficient new payment system built for the internet. It's the most recommended choice by far. Peer Transfer is so easy, you'll wonder why no one came up with it before. First, Peer Transfer lets you choose how to pay. Aditi can pay for college online at the Peer Transfer website. She can do it by phone, or she can go to her bank. It only took a few minutes to transfer the full amount she owes her university to Peer Transfer. Then, Peer Transfer did its magic. You see, because Peer Transfer helps so many students in so many countries, they've got more negotiating power. So they looked around and then converted Aditi's rupees to US dollars at the bank that gave her the best possible rate, with no hidden fees and transaction costs. They arranged for the money to be sent to her school. Aditi was able to check the status of her payment anytime. She didn't have any questions, but if she needed some answers, it was good to know that Peer Transfer has 24-hour service in multiple languages, by phone, email, and Skype. Because Aditi's school was set up to receive Peer Transfer payments, it all worked perfectly. When she got to school, everything was all set. Aditi was ready to start her new adventure, while Henry was still dealing with the adventure of moving money from Berlin. So, the moral of our tale of two students is simple. When it comes to paying for your education, choose the people who graduated with honors. Peer Transfer.